You've chosen two, and that is indeed the correct answer. That corresponds to an irreversible adiabatic process. One is an isothermal process, and three is a reversible adiabatic process. For the reversible adiabatic process, the temperature is lowered, and for the isothermal, because we removed energy in a form of work, that meant the internal energy is lower, therefore the temperature is lower for the gas. And lower temperature at a given volume corresponds to a lower pressure. Just visualize that from ideal gas law. So when we carry on irreversible adiabatic step, we don't get as much work as a reversible step. So we're going to the same final volume, but we don't get as much work out of the system, which means we don't decrease the internal energy as much, so the temperature doesn't drop as much, so the temperature is higher than for the reversible adiabatic. As it gets more and more irreversible, the temperature is going to get close to the isothermal temperature plot. But the reversible isothermal process, because it's reversible, we got work out of the system and we added heat to keep it isothermal.